Okay, we made these long lines. We made trenches in the ground. We just dug a trench and then we put the pots down in there. On the bottom of the trench, we lined it with a piece of plastic that was 1 foot wide and then about 10 feet long, and then we just overlapped the 10 foot long pieces so it covered this entire trench. So under this, the plastic goes under, and that way the tree root will go down and it won't go into the soil. It will be stopped by that plastic under there. So I'm just gonna fill this up real quick. Just like that, and you wanna tamp it down. Don't cram dirt in the top of it, or you'll get too much dirt in there. So it's basically level, and then we just put it right back in the hole where it came from. Then we pull the next one out, and it works better if you twist it, and then whatever's up here around the edge doesn't fall in. So we'll fill that one up. So there we go. There's that one. Then we'll do one more. It's very simple. We just fill it up with this mix that we made on the last video. One part sand, one part peat moss, one part potting soil. And the potting soil was just the cheapest potting soil I could find that did not have any fertilizer in it. So it's as simple as that right there. And then we'll put a hole in it with our finger, or we could walk along with the dibble. I was doing that the other day because we already planted some of these. Then we put the seeds in and we turn on the sprinkler. So that's how easy it is to set up a tree nursery. Maybe you could start your own entrepreneurial business by planting trees. Everybody needs a tree in their yard. And I think people should be planting all kinds of trees. The more trees we have in this world, the better it is.
Okay, here we go. I'm shutting it off. Good night, everyone.